We're ready to go.
All right.
Ready to do our country's business.
That's right.
Attain, hunt!
Constant stay on course 288 degrees, check course 265 degrees, sir.
The most expensive waterfront property in the entire world.
It just becomes like a small town. It just happens to be floating on the water, happens to be, you know, 1,092 feet long and headed towards Persian Gulf.
The whole ship blows my mind. It's so big. Every day I'm finding, because I'm lost, a new compartment or a new little shop that I didn't know we had.
The first month is just trying to figure out, where's my rack? Where I supposed to go? What's supposed to happen on a daily basis?
This is an extraordinary environment. We live beneath the runway of a major airport. We live on top of an ammo dump that has enough ammunition to do a significant amount of damage. Never did that in my civilian ministry. My biggest risk in my civilian ministry was falling out of my swivel chair at my desk.
I have to deal with 5,200 different personalities each day.
Probably the closest thing that a person who is not in prison will ever get to be in prison.
Exciting, fast-paced, fast-moving, and stressful.
The whole ship exists so that I can go off the end and go fly.
All of the departments are vital to make a jet flying off the carrier and put a piece of precision ordnance onto a target as per national tasking. Without one department, without religious ministries, without the legal department, without the reactor department, without supply department, without hot water, cold water, and steam for the catapults, none of it works.
You have some of the best of the best and the worst of the worst. You meet them all, and some of them become your best friends, and some of them become your worst enemies.
It'll be long, and it'll be hot, and it'll be hard. There will most assuredly be stories to tell.
All right, that's it. Nimitz on three. One, two, three.
Nimitz. The Nimitz stands for never imagine myself in this zoo.